Welcome to the Chew on This Saltwater Fishing Show. Fishing television with intensity. Yeah!
Coming on you right here. Coming at us.
Oh! Tarpon!
Tarpon just ate. Coming right up to us right now. Yeah, you see them? They're all flashing right up in front of your nose. You don't see all those right there, right up the front? That's mullet. Throw it. Okay. Oh, white bait. Pull it up. We going? We're going fishing. We missed them earlier. They weren't here. Outgoing tide was terrible. But now look at this. Wow. Loaded. Way to go, Cap.
Yeah.
You thought it was white bait. Yep. It's a giant white bait.
No, I was looking at the big mullet. Out there. Oh, man. This is another mullet.
So, John, how many do you think you got? About 10, 12? They're jumping everywhere. Crazy. Jumping in the. Look at that. They're going nuts. It's more fun watching you do that than it is helping. Like 50 yards of nothing but mullet. And then the whole shoreline, a couple hundred yards, mullet all the way down. It was awesome. Now if we get to catch some of these fish that are eating on these mullet, that will make it really awesome. Don't be discounting our fish now. Pull back you right.
Because you don't want him to go. You don't want to do that.
What is it?
Redfish.
I've never caught a redfish here. I still have it. You have. But we'll take it. That's awesome. Catch a redfish on the mullet run. My buddies up at Sebastian, they're like, catfish, are we catching them? I'm like, huh? Yeah, baby, look at that. Well, John's like, it's not that big. I'm like, don't discount our fish. It's not a snook, but it's redfish. We will take it. Yeah, buddy. Beautiful. Love it. Get him, John. What is that?
It looks like a big ladyfish.
How big's big?
Well, bigger than 10 inches. On the little rock.
Ooh. Captain John Black. Call him Tom Cruise as many phone calls he gets. About nothing.
Yep. How's
it going? How you looking?
Oh, that's a huge ladyfish. That one's going in the well.
That's almost record size.
Oh, that was a huge jack with it, like 30 pounds.
I'm trying to eat it.
Oh my word.
Oh, he's under it. He's under it.
Oh.
Look at him.
Wow. Oh, he's still with it. I don't think he's trying to eat the ladyfish. He just wants to know what the ladyfish is eating. That's a monster ladyfish. That there is chewing on this worthy ladyfish right there. It ate a mullet. A live mullet, free line on the top. Look, and these mullet are volunteering. Better hurry up, get that thing in there. Woo, man. I think the state record's like 4.7 pounds or something like that. It's not real heavy. Not that one's that big, but it is big. Look, got these volunteers here. Volunteer. Hooks are awesome. Humongous. Hey y'all, look. Captain John with another catfish.
Oh, no. In the floor. That's why I knew.
He's a slayer. That's what happens when you sleep in the back of the boat.
Oh, man. Catfish slayer.
You get 4-pound catfish.
It's a record.
The catfish slayer. All right, Captain John asked me a question I couldn't answer, so I figure I'm gonna ask all my viewers at home. What do you think the record saltwater catfish is? We don't care if it's a hard head or a sail cat. If you know what it is, you got a good guess. Leave it in the comments below, because that's when we don't know. So tell us how much or what's the weight of a world record saltwater catfish. Let us know. What my fishing partner does on a turn of day. He starts snoring when we're fishing. That's for real, that's not even kidding. He's snoring.